problem. Let G be an absolute continuous monotone function on close interval 0, 1, and E is a set of measure 0. Then prove that G of E has measure 0. G of E has measure 0. This one is nothing but, before proving the previous theorem, I given a note. If G is absolutely continuous on E whose measure is 0, then I can prove this one. Now, solution. Let G be an absolute continuous monotone function on close interval 0, 1, and E is a set of measure 0. Let epsilon greater than 0 be given. Then measure of E, what is the given measure of E is 0. 0 is less than epsilon. 0 is less than epsilon. Since measure of E is less than 0, that is nothing but outer measure of E is less than 0, there exists an open set O such that E is contained in O and outer measure of O, this one can be written as outer measure of O is equal to measure of O minus E, because measure of E is 0, less than delta, because measure of E is 0, where the delta value, what we got here, where delta is given by absolute continuity of G in the definition of absolutely continuous. Now O is open set. Every open set can be written as countable union of disjoint open intervals. Then O can be written as countable union of disjoint open intervals. Say O is equal to union of IN. Then since union of IN is equal to O, then summation length of IN is equal to measure of O. Applying measure of union of IN is equal to measure of O. Measure of union of IN is summation measure of IN. Why summation? Because it is pairwisely disjoint. Then measure of IN is nothing but length. Measure of O is less than delta. Therefore, what we got here? Then summation length of IN is less than delta. Also, close interval 0, 1, intersection union N is equal to 1 to capital N IN. Intersection of these two is contained in this one as well as this one. So, contained in union N is equal to 1 to capital N IN. Now, this one is a subset of this one. Then, G of दिस वन, क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 इंटरसेक्शन यूनियन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 to N आई एन इज अ सबसेट ऑफ यूनियन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 to N जी ऑफ आई एन. नाउ बाय द मोनोटोनिसिटी एंड ऑल द आई एन्स आर पेयरवाइजली डिसजॉइंट आई कैन यूज एडिटिव प्रॉपर्टी. मेजर ऑफ जी ऑफ क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 इंटरसेक्शन यूनियन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 to N आई एन इज लेस देन और इक्वल टू समेशन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 to N मेजर ऑफ जी ऑफ आई एन. मेजर ऑफ जी ऑफ आई एन दिस इम्प्लाइज वॉट इज मेजर ऑफ दिस वन. मेजर ऑफ दिस वन इज नथिंग बट समेशन लेंथ ऑफ जी ऑफ आई एन क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 इंटरसेक्शन विथ आई एन बिकॉज ईच एंड एवरी आई एन आर पेयरवाइजली डिसजॉइंट इज लेस देन और इक्वल टू दिस वन इज नथिंग बट समेशन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 to N मेजर ऑफ जी ऑफ दिस वन इज नथिंग बट लेंथ ऑफ जी ऑफ आई एन. बट वॉट वी गॉट फ्रॉम द डेफिनेशन this one is less than epsilon since g is absolutely continuous. g is absolutely continuous that is length of difference in the g is less than epsilon. therefore what we got now therefore summation length of g of आई एन इंटरसेक्शन क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 इज लेस देन एप्सिलॉन. इक्वेशन नंबर 1. नाउ ई इज अ सबसेट ऑफ यूनियन ऑफ आई एन एंड इंटरसेक्शन क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 बिकॉज ई इज अ सबसेट ऑफ क्लोज इंटरवल 0, 1 एज वेल एज ई इज दिस वन इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ दिस टू इज दिस वन. Then g of e is contained in union of g of I n intersection close interval 0, 1. Now this implies measure of g of e is less than or equal to measure of m of g of I n intersection close interval 0, 1 which is equal to measure of length of g of I n intersection close interval 0, 1. What we got, this one is less than epsilon. Therefore, measure of g of e is less than epsilon. Since epsilon greater than 0 is arbitrary, we get measure of g of e is equal to 0. Definition: a norm on a space X. A norm on a space X is a function. Norm is nothing but a norm on a space is a function mapping from the space X to a set of all real numbers satisfying a norm of any vector is non-zero for every X in capital X. B norm of a vector becomes 0 if and only if x is equal to 0. C norm of ax is equal to modulus of a into norm of x for every x in capital X and for every scalar a. And the fourth one, triangular inequality. norm of x plus y is less than or equal to norm x plus norm y for every vector x and y in x. What is the definition of a norm? Let x be any space, a function mapping from x to a real number which satisfies these four conditions. That is, function of a vector is always non-negative. Function, that is norm of a vector, is zero if and only if x is zero. Norm of ax, where a is a scalar, can be written as modulus of a into norm x and satisfy the triangular inequality. If any function satisfies these four conditions, then that function is said to be a norm. A space equipped with a norm is called normed linear space. Any space with a function satisfying these properties on X, then that space with this norm is called, equipped with this norm, is called normed linear space. Is called normed linear space. Next definition. A sequence Fn in a normed linear space is set to converge to an element F in the space if given epsilon greater than 0, there is an natural number capital N such that norm of F minus Fn is less than epsilon for all N greater than capital N. The same definition what we have studied, the sequence of real number, sequence of a functions. A sequence Fn in a normed linear space, a space with equipped with normed is said to be a normed linear space. Is this sequence is said to be converged to a function in the same space if for any epsilon there exists a natural number such that difference of, that is norm of Fn minus F, is less than epsilon for all n greater than capital N. If the sequence converges to F, we write F is equal to limit of Fn, or Fn converges to F. The same definition of a convergent series we will write here. Suppose space X comma norm is a normed linear space. A series summation Fn in space X is said to be summable to a sum F in X if its sequence of partial sum converges to वेक्टर एफ इन एक्स दैट इज नॉर्म ऑफ एफ माइनस एस एन कन्वर्जेस टू जीरो दैट इज नॉर्म ऑफ एफ माइनस समेशन आई इज इक्वल टू वन टू एन एफ आई कन्वर्जेस टू जीरो कन्वर्जेस टू जीरो. Here in place of F you can take S also. We write F is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to infinity Fi here as n tends to infinity. The series summation Fn is said to be absolutely summable if summation n is equal to 1 to infinity norm of fn is finite that is summation norm of fn of non-negative real numbers is convergent. A series summation fn in x is said to be summable converges to a sum f in x if its sequence of partial sum converges to f that is norm of f minus fn tends to 0 as n tends to infinity and that summable sum we write as f is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to infinity fi. The series summation fn is said to be absolutely summable if summation n is equal to 1 to infinity norm of fn is finite converges. Next definition. A normed linear space is called complete. A normed linear space is called complete if every Cauchy sequence in the space X converges to a point in the same space. A normed linear space is said to be complete if every Cauchy sequence in X converges to point. We know that every Cauchy sequence converges, but the convergent point is also if it is in X, then that space is said to be a complete space. Next definition. A complete normed linear space is called a Banach space. If any normed linear space is complete, then a complete normed linear space is called as Banach space.